Daytime burglary captured on surveillance camera in Delafield. Here's a look at the video. Someone stealing a 20-ton skid steer tractor. Now, WISN 12 News' Abe Lubetkin is live in Delafield tonight. Abe, police are hoping this video will help them find a suspect.
Hey, Kathy, we're in the parking lot where the burglary took place, the parking lot right outside Stonebrook Homes. You'd think that a criminal might strike under the cover of darkness, but as the video shows, this one acted in broad daylight. Monday morning, as the nation was honoring its veterans on Memorial Day, surveillance video from this parking lot camera captured a much different scene. You see a green pickup truck roll into the Stonebrook Homes parking lot, hauling a trailer behind it. The driver gets out and quickly goes for the kill. In a matter of minutes, you see him making off with a $26,000 skid steer loader, similar to this one here. It's used to lift heavy materials at work sites.
In broad daylight, what the heck?
Brett Etzel owns the skid steer as owner of Stonebrook Homes, a company his father started in 1993.
It's sort of a shame. You know, it's amazing you work hard for something and have somebody take it like that, knowing that, you know, no one's going to be working on Memorial Day typically.
This footage is particularly troubling for Etzel because someone stole a trailer from this area just a few months ago, and it hasn't been found.
We have not had a lot of these types of construction equipment crimes.
Delafield Police Captain Eric Kale says while this is not a trend, the crime does serve as a reminder.
Things like this can happen anywhere, anytime. It's unfortunate. That's the way the world is these days.
Now, from the video, police say it looks like the suspect is white, 30 to 40 years old, and about 200 pounds. And Delafield Police would like to hear from anyone who might have some information. Reporting live in Delafield, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.